On March the 21st, a university student was the victim of an alarming assault in broad daylight in a downtown area of Bangkok. CCTV captured the moment when a man struck a young woman several times with a long pipe while she was walking past the Thai police headquarters. The shocked and terrified woman ran into the police headquarters to seek safety and to file a complaint. The victim suffered head injuries and was sent to hospital for treatment, witnesses said. The suspect had been seen in the area earlier. The man had been lying in the street, apparently intoxicated. The police have taken the suspected assailant into custody.